Hey guys, so today I'm gonna show you the Pokemon cards I got yesterday. Well, I tried to show yesterday, but yeah, the tale is gonna be today. So well, yesterday. So yeah, Sun and Moon cards I got. Yeah, you can tell that because I'm the stage one. So yeah. So first of all, so let's get right into it. So. Gliscor, nah, so yeah, got him. 110 HP. Fishing Stinger, 70. That move, 90. Okay. My holo. Oh, yeah, not stage one. Not stage one. I don't know. 110 HP, flint attack. Yeah, that claw. Not good. There, we do so. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it's actually. Best to worst, so then basic or screw that. So is electric, oh yeah, that's electric type, 9 HP. Feather Dance. That does nothing. Pom pom button, pom pom punch. 20. I'm actually not surprised because yeah, pom pom. Do not. Mudbray, 80 HP. Okay, I'll read this. Double kick. 30. Right. Just wait for flip two coins in this attack does 30 damage for each heads. What? Anyway, this is a fire type. My first fire type. 90, I mean, 70 HP. Scratch 10. Venus shock. I think it's Venus. I don't know. 20 damage. If you... Holy moly! Wait, what? Okay. Glider. Glider. Anyway. Again, another 70 HP one. Oh. Double shoot. Does nothing. One length looks like frosty ice cream. I enjoyed that. There we go. A better card, idiot. No, I know you do too. Oh, looks like we have to speed for this. Right, so yeah, HP and trim spin 10 attack, right. Lip work 50 HP, 10 attack, okay. Energy trainer, trainer. Sorry about that, but yeah. Hope you guys like this video and subscribe to the channel if you're new and yeah. Bye, I guess. Yeah.